Well, we have some traffic delays due to a fatal crash on the I-15 southbound. This is close to mile marker 64. NHP says two large trucks were involved. I-15 south down to one lane. This is a developing story. We'll bring you more updates as we get them.